A PowerPoint of Minecraft.
Hell yeah, brother.
Swapped out the lenses in my glasses, so they're shades now.
Got them transitional lenses.
Yes, that's why they're dark at night.
Putting his glasses in the sports mode.
Bow in my sunglasses at
night. And so I can.
But just doesn't fucking work.
Glasses.
Fucking sad.
It goes blah, it goes blah.
I got a feeling I might crash in a minute.
Feels really cool.
Copy that.
Quick briefing. Basically, first job, we find out where the bastards that stole our supplies are shored up. They're shored up in the town of Reno. Bunch of bandits, lots of infantry, basically no vehicles. But the problem is they've got it shored up so fucking good that, like, police aren't gonna go in there and the military doesn't want to risk a fucking problem. So we're gonna have to do it ourselves. Now we've been able to coordinate with the other militia group led by Dragon. He has sent a detachment of men waiting there already. They're going to provide, like, perimeter security so we don't need to watch our backs for the fucking spooks while we're doing this. He's also got a team that will be going in with you, so if you guys want to find out a flanking plan or whatever, meet up with them. They are just off the church, south of Point 90. If you look at the map, reference Point 90, there's a church to the south, east. They are along that road. You should be able to spot them pretty well. They are wearing green, but they don't really blend in that well. So taking body armor and going loud and all that is advised, because you're not going to get in too much trouble if you don't.
Remember to go into Lobo?
Yep. Ooh. Sorry, I'm just... I'm behind anything to eat there.
Can
I just say that this is the full gorilla effect here?
I actually had to turn my music down here.
Okay, that's FYI. I'm at 10, 12 FPS, so...
The low FPS might be because of the, so a lot of the FPS is coming down to the fact that there is a fuck-off massive military base with activity over the hill. I can just delete it right now, because you're not going to be doing anything with it. It's an ambient threat, and as long as you guys don't just openly ignore it, then we're Gucci. Hold on, let me do that right now.
So right. Fop torrent.
So long as we don't fire flares and smoke into the air constantly, and hoot and holler.
Yeah.
We'll be okay.
Yeah.
No holler. Do that.
Yeehaw!
Oh, you said it.
Hold on, I need to set fire to this hillside to gender reveal my niece that was born this morning. Excuse me a moment.
Congratulations.
Auto to check. What's the radio?
I'm on 65.
Roger that.
65
radio check. Good check, 65.
Oh, yeah, 65. Please, for the love of God, stop.
65 check. Good check.
I wish I could wear a bandana, but I need these glasses in order to see.
I also need the glasses, but...
I can't seem to join through people's, like, join game thing, because that's how I usually do it.
The
check
server...
the pins of a thread for you can direct connect using the info in there.
Yeah.
Now, how are you going to get up there?
I guess we drive.
Yeah, but police.
So drive partway towards Agius Dionysius. And then cut across the hillside onto the industrial roads to the southeast of Agius Dionysius. I think you can pretty much go cross country down here. It's not too bad. And then we just kind of, yeah, make a circuit round, maybe via Laka. Past
we
the
know of the checkpoint.
Alternatively, there is a road connection up north. It's like this tiny little quad bike path just north of Dionysio, so if you don't want to go cross country.
At this time in the morning, the police won't really give a shit. To be honest, it's 4 in the morning. They're not going to be too worried about a bunch of off-roads driving by or a big brown van. Especially the guys that are actually running Agios right now, the replacement team that came in to replace the corrupt cops that you guys killed, they're all relatively chill from what my scouts have reported. So as long as you don't just openly drive by with guns hanging out the side of the, hanging out the side of the off-road or whatever, but well, you could, actually, this time in the morning, but, so problem two is that we have confirmed, preliminary reports from the other group that there is a density of civilians in the town. So there are civilians in the town, and for obvious reasons, we don't want to just leave them there, so we need to evacuate them and bring them back here. The number right now is...
As we're clearing a Reno, we're evacuating it?
Yeah, so for obvious reasons, don't just go launching grenades into buildings, because that will almost certainly be detrimental to the long-term health of the people that are no doubt held there. We also know that the guys in Reno did a trade with a hostile militia group somewhere in the north. Like, the guys from the north came down to Reno to do a trade. We believe that would have been for our supply vans, because the recon team that Drakon sent in from his militia group, they have reported that there is no sign of any supply trucks. So if you can, take a prisoner. But if you can't, we always have the civilians, and they will no doubt have,
Jesus Christ, the beacon.
The beacon!
Grab some cable ties, then.
Chums?
Yes.
Sun grenades and cable ties.
I'll be driving the van again. Chums? Handling evacuation.
Hey, there's a vest called a plate carrier, and it's the best vest.
Sure, Chums, how are you doing with deleting that other base?
As the remnant of Skynet,
that other base yet?
Yes.
Skynet. Because I am
so we're doing this the same way then?
Half
like,
a frame a second.
Handcuffing, or zip tying.
Oh my god.
They show some respect. That's
moving
great.
Them, moving them to some building, loading them in the van, and then...
Yeah, that, but with a bit more urban clearance. But
check your quality settings if you can. If not, it might just be because of where you're looking in the arsenal, because if you're looking, like, south, you are looking towards, like, the most active part of the map.
Mine's good. Yeah, I...
Right, just I'm gonna go back into my hiding.
I'm good.
Alright, cool. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna relock.
I just got a fucking heart attack. Come and look at the fucking laptop. Look at this. Look at this! Look at this! Who the fuck has done this to my fucking laptop? Was this one of you? Who did this?
Hell yeah.
Alright guys, step back from the laptop.
No! I will protect the speed with my life.
it's truth, okay? It's poor part Jerry. Of the truth. Get out of my house!
Cable tie him out.
I have a surprise for him, lads.
Elo, on me a sec.
The surprise, it's a lot of bloody balls. Look in my backpack.
Lead the recon element, so it would usually be Manny and Bran and I, because I'm not the...
Oh, I see your backpack, bro.
Hey, not mine. Hey, get out of my backpack.
No, I'll be open with you guys. Jeez. You guys can look in my backpack. I have an excessive amount of
explosives.
Please don't.
To see
we need
the
to be evacuating
everyone
civilians.
Everyone has no names right now, so
well,
it kind of sucks.
After the civilians are gone. Also,
that's what they always say, and then they use it preemptively.
Oh, that's funny.
I haven't seen that joke 1,000 times before.
I'm Demo Man TF2.
Whoa, my god, Barry, why do you have so much shit in your backpack?
What? Shut up. I need all this 303, okay?
Yeah, sure. Okay, whatever you say, bud.
Okay, so you do think
that the west, like I was thinking before, would be better?
get dropped off down here and hike up to 116.
Hey, what caliber is the enemy using? They use 7.62 or 5.56. Oh, there goes Phage.
Yeah, I crashed.
I think it varies.
Varies?
Yeah. Yeah, some will be carrying AKs, some will be carrying 5.56, some will be carrying I Palmer shit.
Yeah. I'm bringing a Velcro because I'm cool.
Do we have Velcos in here? I'm blind.
Yeah, we do have Velcos.
Yeah.
Maybe 147. Okay, the R4s, yeah. Do we also have the R5? No, just the R4. Alright.
The assault with the Allied forces, so...
Yeah, while you're setting up your recon, just seeing if there's any favorable angles to go for the attack for our friendlies.
I would suggest that they just come in from the east side once you guys try and get around to the west. It's close to where they've got to go, and it's a more covered approach. I think there is more trees around this sort of area.
Yeah.
So they, and then
also
you guys... Okay, I need 2 volunteers to join the recon element. Okay, we got Kerry and
I don't know what's going on, so
okay, cool. Let's recon
go into a reno. Gonna clear it out and we're gonna do what we
did. Is there an assault element that I can take?
Yep.
I think everyone else needs an assault element.
I think everybody else needs an assault element. Yeah.
Alright,
do you mind if I take those guys?
Evacuees too.
Pixie, you wanna lead?
Yeah, I'll take an assault element.
How about the church at the friendly RB? That seems like a brotherly safe place.
Church, okay.
Because he wants to lead the assault
and we'll figure out where to loading point when we're there, I guess.
I'll okay, recon element, we are call sign Skynet again.
I'll assist Skynet again.
Rebellion intensifies.
I want to do Sicario. Oh. How about that? No. Okay.
All right, Hitman.
Hitman. Yeah, sure, that works. What's the net for squad?
We're using 65 for this squad net.
Okay.
Lifeline for the evacuation bus, if that's necessary.
Yeah, let's make a team. That works. I love you helping you.
What's already taken?
Blue.
We'll go red then.
We
are now enemies with the recon element.
67 is the team net for assault.
Okay, alt channel for recon, we're 68. So set that up as your alt, Harry and Sultan.
Copy.
65 check.
I guess we should have an alternative radio channel
really,
too.
Not terribly necessary because we're both going to be in the same place most of the time.
Okay, 68 radio check.
Check Skynet.
It's like 68 Skynet check. Com channel, the universal channel is 65 and ours is 67, was it?
Oh, we got assigned one, okay.
I think
yeah,
if you're an assault element, it's 67. If you're just a...
Assault element, 67.
Yeah,
and 65 is when you want to speak to everyone at once.
Yep.
Come on, I got the for the long range, to listen to radio and shit. Yeah, fast, yeah.
That's 35, I think.
I guess we should be on 67, since we're just kind of a subhead of assault team.
Okay.
Who's that? That's a lot of fast movers. Parts are falling off the plane at the rush hour.
Those are not parts, those are bombs!
It's a
okay,
bomb.
We should probably get rolling and moving.
Yep.
Skynet, we're gonna ride with Lifeline. Lifeline, you're gonna drop us off at the junction up to Reno when we get to that point. Civilians are getting moved in the van. We'll have to cable tie them, but that will probably be the assault element's job.
Yeah, but how are we going out? I have 3 cable ties.
Sorry, how are we going?
I have 66.
How are we getting out? I take another one.
Shame you couldn't fit 3 more.
We're gonna get dropped off at Skynet Disembark by Lifeline. And then we're just
Listen, I'm a construction worker. I tie a lot of cable.
Oh, on the way back. Okay, yeah, take an off-road that we can leave somewhere.
Okay.
Although there's always the possibility that we could just procure enemy transport.
Please close the doors behind you before we start moving.
Hey, close the doors.
Yeah.
I would love to know.
For Phage.
She may have.
Team Net 67, Everbeckin. Are we? No, they're taking the van, aren't they?
Yep, left hand taking the van.
Ooh,
there's somebody watching my
team. I think
maybe.
I've changed mine. Today.
We've got
how many
one
people are on
the
assault team? Can we get a just?
Okay. Go to
roll
configure,
call.
Add-on options, and...
Check.
Wait, no, hold on.
Check.
Controls, rather, and...
Yeah.
Dave,
and
you, me, Dave,
did you
Mary,
say you're in the assault team?
I think I am, unless I've misheard anything.
Wrong color.
It'll be...
Oh, red is for lifeline.
It's
the ones manning the evacuation.
Oh, right.
Assault team, go green.
Okay,
wait.
68, check?
Good, check on 68.
There we go. Okay.
Phage, hurry up.
I mean, mission timer has started, so we just need to get moving. She can be teleported to join us.
Okay, alright. We'll take this off her then.
Oh lord, I have to turn that down. It's very loud in my ears. I got a new headphone, so I can hear really well.
Okay.
Try turning it down on the headphone
that
itself.
That way we're not, you know, flashing guns.
Yeah, but
I kind of want to ditch the bounding mines in the vehicle, but then I
won't
be on movie. My person, and that's risky.
Are we leaving Phage behind?
Yeah, sure, we can get Viper. Do you want to take the lead?
Sure.
Viper.
We want to push out kind of to the northwest, first of all. Get onto the road, up towards Agios Dionysius.
Road trip!
Hey yo, they still got CDs in 2035. The good future.
Based.
Oh, whoa. Oh, the entire interior is lit up.
That's because the vehicle back is turning on headlights.
I wonder if he wants to draw a line on the map for me to follow. It would be much appreciated. They do have a GPS.
If that's alright, but. Yeah, sure, I can draw a line, I guess, more or less.
Pull over, we'll have Phage teleport to us.
We are on a pit line.
We've pulled over so that Phage can be teleported over to us. Hop in the van. There's no time to explain.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
I love shopping.
Yeah, she's in with us.
Pixie, I think Phage has joined Lifeline.
Phage, send radio to 65, and I think 67 will be assaulted. Or just one of the assaulted 67 if you can't do alternate.
Hey, an attack I would help to.
Set team red, you're in Lifeline now.
Okay.
Or it's the same one. Kasatka.
Sorry, what were the radios again?
65 is general, and 67 is assault team.
Okay,
Lifeline is part
right
of assault team.
Here. Viper. Alright. Yeah, follow Ryan, brother.
and you're welcome to Lifelines.
What was the assault team?
Yeah, keep going. You're good.
So,
I should follow somebody.
60, 65, and 67. 67 is assault team. And then set your team color to red because you're going to be part of Lifeline. You're supporting the evacuation.
Okay, keep going. Okay, hit the next left. There should be a left coming up. Take that, then immediately take a right, pretty much. Yeah, let's take this left. Not the right back onto... Yeah, don't fight, take that right. Okay, and then you're pretty much a straight shot to our disembark point.
Alright, guys.
I'll dip the headlights from the point. We're coming into the Reno. All vehicles, drop the headlights. We're approaching the Reno.
Alright, guys. Blue King, Altashiro's, or Red Burger?
Okay, Viper, when there's a turn to the left, stop. My team is spark, and then you guys can go straight until you see a church on your right.
You can see the markers on the map.
Okay. Right, drop us off here.
What was going on the assault team?
Like, we kind of assault? Are part of assault team. We're like assault team subchapter B.
Okay. So kind of got one loadout set for that rather than...
Well, yeah, that's correct. We are going to be shooting dudes. We're just going to be shooting dudes while supporting getting all the civilians out.
Hey.
Whereas the other half of assault team will be focused entirely on shooting dudes.
Okay.
I have a lot of explosives.
Actually, so do I.
We might just level the town once we're done evacuating it. We shouldn't get so far ahead of everybody else.
I'm just waiting at the RV. He'll be here. This is where we're going to be delivering civilians to.
This little church up here?
Mm-hmm.
I hope there aren't many.
Hey, this is that place where we were supposed to deliver that thing to on that midweek op, remember? I mean, Eric, you weren't there for that, but Phage was.
Oh, yeah. I was fiddling with her. Missives.
So, Faze, you didn't answer. Altus Euros, Red Burger, or Blue King?
What?
Which of the fictional Arma fast food places are better?
I haven't eaten any of them.
Fair enough.
I don't recommend Red Burger. The fries taste like... bleh. So, are you sure we're supposed to be on frequency 67?
Fairly. I just suspect they're talking to the NPCs and wondering what the hell we're doing.
Okay, so 60 is like the global, or
65 is the global.
Okay, and 60 is...
I don't think we're on 60.
Yeah. 65 okay. is like global. 67 is the one for the assault team, which I guess includes us. And Recon has their own. I don't know what it is. It doesn't matter.
And 35 is for Canon FM radio broadcasts and yelling at Charms if something fucks up.
Man, I wish this van had a built-in long-range radio. Like the military vehicles do. I could tune it to 35, and the speaker's on, and it's basically just FM radio.
I'm sure there's an FM radio mod we could be using. I mean, Rust has actual internet radio.
You can turn us around.
You good?
Yeah, just sneezing.
Okay.
Should I have taken an actual visible plate carrier vest? I have the hidden one.
Up to you, I guess. I mean, are you going back into pacifist mode?
I mean, I'm gonna defend myself. And anyone who needs to be healed.
Then you probably could have gotten away with a carrier vest and a long arm, yes.
Long arm, I'm definitely not doing.
Not even a sub gun?
Nope. I got an M9, and it's enough punch for me.
Maybe we should go back to the rest of the group.
Yeah. What the heck is the rest of the group anyway?
Just, we passed
Radio
them.
Channel 67 is dead silent.
Nobody goes through dead or something.
We should head back that way.
What's the additional channel thing? I'm hoping that that's going to allow me to... I hear both channels at once if I've got that set up. I'll take that as a nobody knows.
Yep. Pull up. Hey, assault team. Lifeline went ahead towards the RV and passed you guys, and now we don't know where you are. What's up?
So we're on a tree line south of Hill 90, holding position. We stashed our vehicle here too.
Copy. We'll see what we can do. Hill 90.
It's just off to our right.
If you look to your map, I'm going to draw on our assault pattern of what we're going to, where we're going to be assaulting from and to.
It seems that that does let me do that.
I'm sending this back to the RV.
headed back to the RV, you might assault up the main road. Not sure. Got a plan for this later?
It was declared to us that don't go up the main road to Areno. It's not likely there. Yeah, don't go in the front door. That's what they said.
Gotcha. Okay.
All right. So the way we did this last time at the midweek op in Negades is basically they cleared out a building. They, as in the people actually doing the fighting, they cleared out one building in the middle of the city, and that was where they would zip tie any civilians they found. Like in between waves, there'd be a couple minutes of time where they could grab people, and they'd bring them to that building, and that would basically just be a terminal from which I could pick them up en masse and bring them to the evac point, which was the factory.
Okay.
So I would imagine we're gonna do the same thing here.
So what are we doing?
Waiting for them to secure an area or secure a building in which we can pick people up.
You might want to radio them and tell them that you're expecting them to do that.
Actually, it might be a good idea if I stay at whatever building is going to be organized, so I can help organize civilians there, then you can fit another civilian in the truck.
Sounds like a good plan.
You both could gather civilians while the rest of the assault team does the actual, like, combat.
It's probably better if the assault team helps with gathering civilians.
Well, if they... Yeah, whatever.
It was a bit of a big task.
Well, let's go join up with the rest of assault team then. Just bring the van. Lifeline's on our way to you, Pixie. We had to discuss plans.
Saw a copy, we see you.
The sneakiest sprinter van.
Flagged as a risk.
Congratulations from the internet.
Yeah, no. That's
what's up? Arma, is that like War Thunder?
No, I'm smart enough to know how stupid I am.
Hey, boys.
Hey.
You mentioned that you play War Thunder and next day some suits come to your base.
Yeah, pretty much. So what's your kit like? Are you guys good for...
Yeah, we're packed.
Like you got kitted. Okay. Anyone's a medic? Oh, yeah. Phage, are you a medic?
The doc's right there.
I'm not Phage.
I don't have the names
of... You just hold control. Reality.
Hold control?
Yeah.
Why would you...
But
why would you
it just
that...
goes away after, like, 1 second. What the fuck?
Okay, the guy wearing the bright red shirt and not carrying a rifle is the doc.
We'll carry a
not
rifle,
carrying
then.
A rifle yet.
No.
He's a conscientious objector. Get him out of here.
But, what we were gonna ask, Lifeline was gonna ask Assault Team to, clear a building so that we can move all the civilians there, and then use that as a staging area to evac.
Understandable.
Yeah, okay, we can, so...
Wait, is that...
Skynet's gonna... Skynet's right now just doing reconnaissance on the,
Lifeline combat team will be, assisting, assault team for most of it.
Solid, do you have any recommendations on a building that we can breach and clear that we can stash the civilian population for Lifeline to get them out of here?
Clearly enemy forces would respect the sanctity of a church, right?
Cultural property.
God is on their side. He doesn't care. They can do what they want.
Inshallah, we will destroy them.
Can we not?
Dave, I know the purpose of our IEDs.
Hey, listen up.
Can we not?
Yeah. Okay, gotcha. I'm gonna go through the plan with Lifeline here, so expect to hear us to prepare for the assault soon. Alright, listen up. Skynet's done, or accomplished most of the reconnaissance of the objective. They don't see a lot of people moving in and around the town on foot. Most of them are probably tucked away sleeping, so we can expect a pretty light presence initially. Through our assault path between Hill 7-8 and Hill 90, where we are saddled between these two hilltops, is where we're going to be assaulting. Friendly forces are assaulting to our north in Hill 106 and this Hill 90. Our assault path takes us right to the first objective, which is a small chapel that Lifeline will be breaching, clearing, and stashing all the civilians away. I'm sure that you, the two-man security team from Lifeline, will be just making sure the civilians are getting secured, and assault team's going to eliminate any armed resistance, and then clear buildings and mop up afterwards. We need to make sure that once we these buildings, everyone is disarmed and the objective is clear before we can affirmatively start securing civilians and getting them to the van. Does that make sense?
Can we assign someone to that role?
No, Lifeline and their two-man security team will be solely dealing with civilians and making sure that they're congregated at the chapel.
So Lifeline will be making sure to all disarm them?
If you can do that, we'll... If we have any... So here's the thing. POWs. If they surrender, do not kill them. We'll tie them, keep moving on, and once the objective and the town is clear of any armed resistance with people actual shooting with guns, then we'll double back and we'll start handling EBUs. Lifeline, when we secure guys, we're going to leave that to you. Unless we missed anything, you clear them out. Does that sound good?
Crossroads, this is Jackal.
Sounds like a plan. Lifeline can... Lifeline security team can provide support if an assault team needs it.
Barricaded up.
Can I just
think
say
we'll be fine?
We'll begin shortly. Over.
We're four-man team is good enough for us to clear the town. Skynet's going to provide fire support from their position at the OP, and
we're
going to be pushing
well.
In on foot. Yeah, we got friendlies soaking up a majority of the fire. So I think if you guys just prioritize and making sure the civilians are and the EPWs are unarmed, if we can take the EPWs too, that would be great. So, all right, try to encourage them
we'll
to surrender.
We'll advise expedite.
All right.
We need to move quickly. This
Doc, you're
up.
Moving
yeah,
with
yeah.
us
yeah.
until
yeah.
we get
Please.
To the chapel.
Yes,
yeah.
stay at the chapel.
Let me know when you want me to tell the other militia to begin their attack.
We should probably proceed on foot, but okay.
We need the van to evacuate people. Hiking them all the way back here.
Well, I was just gonna say leave the van here, and then once we've got everybody gathered up at the church, if somebody comes back for it.
Don't fire unless fired upon. Let's see if we can get in close.
Pixie, we're moving the van up, apparently.
Sure thing, sure thing.
Alright.
Got two hostile.
Park it far into the chapel. Obviously, I don't need to tell you this, but I feel better if I say it out loud. What's up?
I thought there was a ban on smoking in this town.
I got the guy there on shirt.
Let us know when you've secured the area of the chapel so we can move up.
I'm down. Dave, can you go back and get me?
negative down myself. Mary's up.
No, Dave's up. Mary is up now. Guys in the garage across the street.
Five! Join on fire!
Oh, fuck.
Dave is up.
Looks like the area around the church is clear.
Yeah, I think we're good to move up. So I may have accidentally shot one of the friendly AI.
Elo's up. Team is in town now.
Okay. Lifeline, are you here?
Lifeline's moving up.
We're encountering heavy resistance. Have you encountered any civilians?
Both down.
No, we're just coming into the town now, though.
Yeah, help would be appreciated.
Yeah, we're coming.
This is your stand.
Be aware, forces of every irregular.
Lifeline, I've got two civilians in my building on the southern side of the town.
I'm marking that we have three civilians in this building.
Get down!
Are you serious?
Drop your weapon! Drop your weapon!
You're extremely lucky, man. Don't fuck with us. All right.
I got domed by a fucking pellet shell, like, down the street.
Air, when you can, the building just down the street south has two bound civilians inside.
10-4, I'll get them. We're going to the church, yeah.
Throw them in the van.
Do you have count of how many civilians we've saved so far?
I've gone three are loaded here. Hold on.
Three are loaded in the van right now.
One of those is a POW, not a civilian.
Please mark civilians on the map. Don't just say I found one. Mark them on the map so I can actually see.
There is three civilians, one POW in the van.
lifeline marked on map, second story of marked building.
Where are we taking civilians once we've got them?
The chapel, on the south side of town.
They're going in the van?
Yes.
Stand by, HMG Technical.
Which direction?
North. Lifeline, I got an EPW here. Lifeline, Hitman, guys, talk to me. Are we good with clearing the town? Are we sure it's clear?
We're working on the civvies.
Only one pocket to the northwest that seems to be unbreached so far.
Alright, we gotta hurry it up. Skynet's talking about mechanized infantry, not mechanized, but motorized infantry with
HMGs
and
shit coming
in. We got
infantry moving along the road
north,
to our north. Are they hostiles?
Yes, they are. They are.
Van has room for two more.
That's perfect, because that's how many there are left.
Lifeline is moving out to the evac point.
Solid, great work, guys.
Error and Phage are with you for the moment, Hitman, while I drop these guys off.
Alright, hold the town, guys. Skynet's coming back.
Well, hey, Dave.
Make sure we're staying at the inside the town. But Skynet's coming back to us.
All buildings from the north are cleared.
All buildings of what?
Cleared.
Solid. Okay.
So I may have accidentally headshot one of the friendly AI. The entire
clear. Civilians have been extracted. What's the count on Lifeline, like, what? How many guys you've saved?
We've got two fresh prisoners discovered. Break.
It's on the map, and we'll get it when the van's back.
Took down that LMG.
In the meantime, bring them to the chapel if you can.
Yeah, if you can move stuff, assault team, move it.
Yep.
Be advised, I'm still finding prisoners and civilians.
Just move them to the chapel.
Hitman, if we still have enemy POWs and civilians in the town, let's double back to the chapel and hold that position. I don't want to lose distance between us and possibly lose them.
Alright, we've got our orders. We need to evac now, but we've cleared out the town.
Solid.
Alright, we'll meet you back at camp. Alright, everybody take a prisoner. We have room to,
I don't know what I just heard. Do we have...
POWs and civilians are
weak. Everybody, understand that we're taking these two prisoners back to our, truck at the, ORP.
Yep.
Check his lifeline carrying the prisoners.
Unloading at the RP now.
Everyone who's close to the town, was there no one left at the chapel? There's no one left at the chapel. We took the last two. Copy that.
Dave, push up.
Lifeline confirmed that you have a full van.
I did when I left. It's empty now. Everyone's unloaded.
Alright, I'm gonna see if we have room in this truck. Orders are as of current to bring everyone that we got back to HQ. Okay, solid. Alright, we'll load these up in our van. I'm not sure how you guys are gonna deal with the lifeline or the RV. If they're unloaded there, do you still want them brought back to HQ?
Yep, one of our guys is gonna talk to all of them.
God damn it. Wish that order had come through a little bit earlier.
You guys give me a ride to a lifeline current pause.
Yeah. What's he got, our guys?
Was that fucking Apache?
Yep. Yep. That's the fifth one today.
Yeah, I wanna group up with the rest of my group.
Vehicle's full.
I'll just walk. Viper, I'm running towards you now.
No, go with Hitman. There's no room in the van for any more passengers.
There's no room in the van for Hitman either.
Lifeline is fully loaded once again. You wanted these guys at HQ?
Yep, that's what Crossroads said.
Guess we're walking, Fidge.
No, hold back. Skynet's gonna procure a transport for you guys so you guys can make it out.
Alright, take position.
Mark your position on a map and get a hold me, and then Skynet will be there with a transport to get you guys back to HQ.
Coming to get us.
We swear they're coming to get us. It's not her. Mom and Dad are coming back, right?
Dad left to get smokes. Oh. Never mind on needing a ride back. We got God teleported back to base.
I believe it's called Divine Intervention. I could actually save loadouts?
If you manage to save them while you're playing and the game doesn't fuck up, it will save.
Okay. Did it. I just instantly went down, no, like, but just instantly fucking died. Like, I didn't get put into the, like, down position or anything, just straight out dead.
Oh, interesting, so...
Can you help us unload the prisoners, please?
Yep. Surely that'd be more like liberated peoples, yeah?
Two of them are prisoners of war.
Yeah, separate out the POWs and the civvies.
I know one guy is an EPW. I'm not
sure.
There's two.
One of them. There's one has a tactical rig, and another has also a tactical rig.
Civvies over here guys? Against the wall.
Fuck's sake.
It's really finicky. That guy's an enemy, actually POW, I'd keep him separate.
Yeah,
put
where
him
do
up
you
against
want
the wall over there, in front of the vehicle, I think. That guy's the other EPW, I'll move him. Yeah. Perfect.
You know, we blindfolded the civvies, but not the POW.
And I traced their IP address.
What I'm saying is I'm taking screenshots and this looks really bad without context.
Yeah, I know, right?
Even with context, it's not much better.
No, Perry.
Hang on, I'm getting a TT-33. This is a classic weapon.
No.
No.
Too bad we don't have a looter.
Hold on. Maybe.
We'll fucking shoot.
Ooh, right. Good taste.
Don't you fucking dare.
Hang on, I need a stable shooting platform.
No, you don't.
Stop!
Gary, no! Stop digging the grave!
Oh, good point. I mean,
well,
one looks kind of like its grave.
Oh god.
Come on!
Well, okay, that does work, at least the revive system is not broken.
Yeah, you can give up. Jesus. Just digging around. Not even put him up against the wall.
Okay. But
Rollo did that.
Let me step out here for a second. Okay, we have something new that has happened. We've got something that a small meeting team needs to go unarmed to a shack just north of Teresa 109127. Problem is, that's really close to the military base and lots of police. So if things go hot, we're going to need everyone we can in lying in backup waiting in case something goes wrong. But essentially, they've gotten into some sort of our encrypted chats. They want someone to come there unarmed, talk of them. Might be someone we can work with. Might not be. We don't really know. Nicholas wants us to check it out. So.
Alright, well, Lifeline includes the doc, who's already pretty much unarmed. Lifeline team can just go in stealth, and everybody else can go be scouts.
Yeah, sure.
Is it between Teresa and Poliaco?
It is 109127, so I believe that
that's
one of those.
Yeah.
That's a solar
farm.
It's the buildings across from the solar farm, by the looks of it. That is not good country for a backup team to be waiting to pull them out. Like, there is no cover around.
There is mountains a bit west of that, Poliaco.
It's completely flat lands with little visibility and low cover.
I think the only place I can see that's even slightly cover nearby is there's an olive grove just west of the.
We could have the team staffed and vehicles ready. Yeah.
But whoever's going to meet with this guy needs to know what they're talking about, because we can't go in blind.
Yeah, I suppose I can. So. I'm going to go in with Doc. Do you want to go in with me?
Sure.
Alright. Sure. I shall get into non-gun stuff. Hold on, let me toss down my...
Lifeline team was already ready to go, so we can have a four-man elevator.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'll join you guys just a bit.
Mila, do you want me to take the backpack?
Yeah, I will. Just give me a sec.
Crashing down for this one.
I think the assault, like, we're backup teams, I think we're going to be kitted out. But what I'm thinking is we try and split up, so the Skynet will go somewhere else, the remainder of the assault team go elsewhere, and we just kind of bracket the area.
Very much.
Okay.
I'm just trying to figure out
how
he's going undercover.
Yeah.
Freaking, Elo, bruh.
Elo is no longer bald.
He got his hair back! Man, that is shit country.
Yeah.
Yeah, not great.
Hold on, wait. Hey, Pixie.
What's up?
You wanna give me the radio pack in case Crossroads needs to tell me anything while we're inside?
Hey, if you put on like a messenger bag, you can fit that in.
Where'd it go?
Where'd it go?
P90 in there.
Has he bought a lightsaber yet?
Yeah.
I have a lightsaber.
That's what I'm doing. Okay, I got to have P90 on me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just.
Hello there.
Yep.
Putting things together first.
So there's an olive grove just to the southeast.
Three,
make
sure you stood on top of me properly. I'm gonna stand up so you get more. Oh. Right.
Well, luckily you're now planking.
Yo, planking.
Spin around real fast, see if you can take off.
I wish.
I have a good feeling about this rebellion.
We already got helicopters.
Needed an impromptu attack to command with a drone. Dave will never be seen again.
If you spin fast enough, Dave, we can become the drone.
From the moment I understood,
or at least mounted, that can easily and quickly come across the open fields and literally just pick up if it literally goes tit south and you and the escort both go down. So that's my idea of what I can do, and I can sit here with the QRF, but like the QRF to the QRF.
Okay, so two QRF, got one team ready
plan
to go and another team.
Because you guys might have to, yeah.
Okay.
Right. Hold okay. On. In which case, I'm gonna take my team, who I guess are the QRF element. We'll wait in that olive grove to the east, and if it all goes tits up, we just sprint across the open ground to the vehicles and try and pull them out.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna need a bigger off-road. Take the green one, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright. Hold on, I just need to... I got Travis to give me a new radio bag.
Remember, try to keep it, like...
I need a new radio bag. Pixie dropped it and it went to the Aether.
Oh my god!
Oh heavens.
Oh heavens.
Right, hold on.
So what vehicle are we taking?
Okay, so got whatever you would prefer.
In the van.
Man.
I have an IED and a cell phone in case things go really south.
Oh my god.
I
good, now we got four of them.
Bringing some explosives.
We need to make sure everybody in the RF. How many people are going? So let me get this straight. How many people are going to meet with him? It's just two unarmed people?
Stock four.
Everyone dressed down.
Myself, Elo, Phage, and Air.
Okay, and then Raven's taking a QRF team. I don't know how many people that consists of. I'm gonna get the number now.
Oh yeah, what was your guys' radio?
We were just on 67.
Okay.
But we can change that. We can figure that out again.
I think that might be good because that would let us scream for help if anything went wrong.
Yeah.
Right. I mean, I've got 67 and 65 set up as additional.
Alright. Perfect.
What's their frequency?
That was 67 but just drove away. Alright.
Also, that pack is completely inconspicuous.
It is. It's how
Raven...
I talk to my old police buddies.
Raven and, which is Skynet, just left. It's a three-man detachment. They're dressed down, but they still have their long arms and stuff like that, but nothing like for a long firefight.
Okay.
They're going into an olive bush nearby, and they're just going to be waiting in the hillside.
I'm just going to grab some of my mags and toss them into whatever vehicle we're taking. Are we taking the van? Are we taking an off-road?
Van.
We're taking the van? Okay. Let me toss...
Am I the only one who's going to be carrying a long arm in the dress-down group?
No, I've got a long arm.
Dave, Mary,
where are you
but,
keeping
I mean,
your
if you're all on, if you're all on a...
I mean, I'm taking a...
Don't ask questions.
Yeah.
I'm taking
ADR-97C.
When the fuck did we put a Moz in the back of a van?
What?
Hey, Elo, I'm taking...
It's hidden in the undercarriage.
I'm taking the kitted up group to stay with the van so you guys can approach on foot or some shit like that.
The P90.
Gonna keep the van.
Does that fit in your vest?
Oh, okay. Alright, I guess
it fits in my vest pockets. But also look like a car for some reason.
Okay, I've got mine in my backpack, but I've got a fucking IED in my chest rig.
Don't make me do the talking and everything will be fine.
Dead man switch as well.
Don't worry,
no,
I will talk
to
I
told Charms took the dead man switch out.
I mentioned the Moz and Dave immediately fucking grabbed it.
Uh oh. I'm the reason Charms took the dead man switch out, by the way.
Oh.
because I told him about it. He said he didn't.
This is why you keep your mouth shut about things.
Well, he said he didn't want us doing.
Zeus had an oversight.
He said he didn't want us doing suicide bombings, and I said, "Well, but the dead man switches in here."
Yeah, I mean, there totally isn't a dead man switch, like, in the van.
I'm really glad that the van has all of the secret compartments, because if you guys got stopped with a fucking moss in the back, that would have been a really hard thing to explain away.
A moss, an LMG, two drones,
I don't think you can attach the dead man switch to an IED.
Have you ever seen the movie Argo? It's we're a movie crew. That's the cover story.
Exactly. Alright, gotcha.
I mean, I've got my camera, so. No, hang on. We're game developers.
Please let us into Fog Torrent, or we're Bohemia devs.
Yohemia Binteractive.
I knew I should have called my Bohemia cap.
Jack from Crossroads, could you give me an accurate mark on my GPS of which house I'm meeting V contact in? Copy that, thank you. Large warehouse next to the solar farm. It's okay, he was right.
Aren't on frequency 65, fix that. Matt.
You're on 65
at 67. I'm on 65 now.
I'm on
65, about... what's up? We need you to have a code word for you need extraction and a code word for everything's good, stand down.
How about green and red? You know, like in BDSM.
Sure, we're going with Phage's idea of green and red.
Okay, that's very literal. Go codes, gotcha.
Wait, which one's bad and which one's good?
Clearly green is bad.
Why are you following me? We're holding here at Polyaco. You guys are going to the meeting point. Advising, Skynet just had a APC. We didn't get a good look at it. Go north to south to our east on the road.
Check 65.
Good check.
We need to practice this, so like...
Okay, follow in behind us, we'll give you escort, and we'll just literally just drive past it.
So if you want to say that everything's
okay, no, I
can say,
okay,
well,
great.
The grass
okay, cool.
is so green today. But if it's red, then...
Advising,
oh God,
this area is super busy with military, this is not good.
If we're saying red, we can just yell it in the radio.
In complete good faith, I'm going to even leave my pistol behind here.
Good for you, I'm not.
Oh boy, this isn't sketchy at all. That was...
Oh,
Church's
that's a
car.
Black SUV.
You got a black SUV here at the meeting point.
My
spook sensors going off.
Pull in and park, Ryan. Hey, don't
does
go
everyone else have eye? Does everyone else have eyes on?
Getting into position now. Gonna. Just got a laptop with a TXT file on it. Reading it now.
Faith, stay down, hands above your head, and do not panic. Well,
okay. Okay. Best I can do.
We're just gonna sit down and we're chillin'. I'm gonna presume for a moment that our radio is being listened to.
Yeah,
and I do not feel safe talking on it.
Okay.
Vehicle incoming from the south.
Still
cops.
Okay, what can you tell us what's going on? Or...
Make sure you do not
worry.
We
will
get...
be fine.
Yeah, do not get into combat with the cops here. This is a really bad place.
Okay, can you tell us what's going on? What's the text for?
They're going towards the warehouse.
Yeah, be advised, you have a lot of cops coming in. They are tacked out.
Hands up, stay down.
Oh.
You.
Cast on.
Stay down. Get on fucking ground. Get on the fucking ground right now.
Okay, all right. I'm getting on the ground.
Keep an eye on them. Control, we've got a problem. Just three of them, fourth outside, parked in the car. Yeah, just in the laptop. So we can bring them in right now.
Look, man, this is nothing about wrong.
Shut the fuck up! Shut up if you don't want your fucking face punched in!
You're Chalmers, aren't they?
Yes, sir. Stay there.
I love the little bop up and down the AI do when Charms is done controlling them.
Look, it's the trucks on the continent, it is canon.
Skynet, give me a sit rep, how's it going?
Oh, Jesus fuck.
We're not sure. No words heard from the insertion team.
Where is the other one?
Did I just hear shots go off?
What
yeah,
the
there's a police raid at a warehouse next to the meeting point. I don't know if it's our guys being raided. There's a wild guy running around with a revolver just shooting the police right now.
Someone's going ham with a revolver down here. We know about as much as you do.
Get to Cody.
Not one of you guys, then.
There's a two-story house.
Bros in a GTA lobby.
Reference approximate to 075162. I'll meet you there.
075162.
075162. 075162. We got eyes on the shooter. He's making a
round
for. He's in the SUV.
Don't fire on him.
We have another rally point. 065762, I believe.
You sit over radio,
two story house.
Because he is
you're
the
reading
guy
it from
was
bottom to side, right? But that was what the man Emma gave us. You guys were talking over radio so I can hear him. Sorry, clarification 065172.
Did you guys hear it properly?
075163, I think.
Oh. I couldn't hear it. They were too busy making jokes about GTA lobbies on the radio.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
The SUV went this way.
He did say Corey.
Zero 075162.
mark it on the map.
Okay.
Okay, that's literally Corey.
Okay, if it's Corey, get me a route.
Were you guys able to discern what he said he was? I heard Greek something.
I think I heard the tech.
If you want, Hitman can go check it out. I think, I'm not sure if Lifeline is supposed to go there, but we're pulling out.
Yeah, Lifeline is heading there. That guy told us directly to go back and meet him there.
Okay, solid.
I heard two-story building.
Yeah, two-story building.
I've just been told that we should be clear to go hell for leather for driving. We won't be penalized by charms for it. Because it is a fair point of play.
Check out a crossroads, over.
So you guys getting fully kit? We were already pretty fully kitted. Our stuff was in our vehicle, and we're gonna stash it again, drive up. We're gonna go due north, onto the hill north of Corey.
A meetup location inside of Corey.
You guys might want to get a bit closer, be maybe waiting down here to the road to Topolia. You guys can then be the QRF, and we'll be the second QRF.
Oh, Jesus fucking
Give me a
we'll
second.
We'll swap around this time.
We just got to Tebow.
Fuck, mask cap!
What's the point to objective? Ah, there we are.
You peep a second.
I didn't know you were gonna
turn. We fucking died. T-bone the fan. Lifeline is gone.
Why were you tailing us so close? Do you know what video game you're playing? Why are you so close?
No! You slowed down and pulled a hard right, and I was trying to freeball it down the fucking highway.
Why were you doing that in the first place, numbnuts?
Because I wanted to go straight!
Leader of the Arquesponse, Corey, was there, and he was shot dead by our contact. I didn't catch his name because of radio comms, but he told us to meet up in Corey.
That was your contact going well with the revolver?
Yeah, but it was the contact with a revolver.
Christ, hang on. Let me check. To having two car links between you and the vehicle in front. This is why you have the two.
It doesn't apply to Pixie because he's really cool.
Also, just so you know, what I said to you guys is exactly what the TXT file said. Stay down, hands above your head, do not panic. I will deal with them, no witnesses.
Oh. Okay.
As cryptic to you as they were to me, and they hit another rock.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, rock road.
Don't look at us, look at Pixie.
You know, there's a guy, the. I don't know what the problem is, he's not allowed to drive. Just
saying. Pixie's drunk again.
Okay, this time,
when you fucking stole my truck.
I'm going to turn down the volume of my radio so or I can actually hear the guy.
Don't worry, we'll bring it back
put
in
it on
a few pieces.
Or 65 or something. Put it on a station they're not using.
Yeah.
Look at it this way, it came off better than the van. Left and pull over, I'm overtaking.
Because you must see whoever has good speaking. Very good ventriloquist. Leave you a small child.
Okay, Skynet is going to go north through Agios Dionysius and then cut up the hill between Corain and Vissa, and then we'll watch the hill from the north.
Okay, can someone give me a sit rep on Tony? Is he still holding that checkpoint, or has that checkpoint been decommissioned?
Negative intel on that, I don't know. I haven't heard anything about him not being at that checkpoint, so.
No intel on that either, but I presume that he's still holding it.
Do you want me to chat him up? I need some intel, because I haven't been here for a hot minute.
For sure, Fenton, but we're on our way.
Yeah, sure, chat him up if you can, but don't take too long given the meeting and all.
Yeah, I got you.
Should I strip?
Say again?
Should I strip? I mean, if we're chatting him up, so.
No, I think Tony is more of a, like...
He's Greek, he doesn't like women.
He prefer them a young male and wear a toga. No, we can follow along the road. Tony is manning the checkpoint, so we don't need to be all weird about it.
I mean, Tony's probably going to check.
And if he isn't, then you just toss your guns into the hidden compartments for a second about the van house.
Yeah.
I mean, that is a part of our notes for the mission, but the van is one of the few vehicles that can go through checkpoints undetected.
Is it this checkpoint that he's on?
Yeah.
I think I know. I think saw the meeting.
Just drive through it since the gate's open.
Repeat, you have eyes on the meeting house?
Yes, we do. There was a man there with a black SUV. Oh. Literally at the meeting point, I changed it. It's at a T intersection. There'll be a man sitting in an SUV, or standing outside of an SUV. White shirt, X-lacs, maybe a tie.
Copy of that.
We're pulling in now.
Good thinking of staying in the vehicle, Ryan. Maybe move it after we get out. In case of funny.
Skynet's scrambling to our Overwatch window.
A good few of them. I'm on a different radio net.
Call signs be advised. We had both F-35s and Shriekers flying overhead. Yeah, we saw them too.
I love international cooperation.
We could have waved at them, to be honest with you.
Do we have any idea on what aircraft the Hellenic Army are using? Whether they are Shriekers or the F-35s, or is it international?
I suspect it might be F-35s and the other aircraft, not the Shriekers.
Are you controlling it, Charms?
Hey, could we try to...
That's a lot of them. It's even more.
Okay.
some good shooting back there, eh?
Hmm. What does the name Lexicurus mean to you?
Childhood friend, killed by spooks. Now he is just a martyr. What's it mean to you?
Hold on, one second. Oop, fuck. Jesus. Right.
Yeah, the tracks on this island are awful.
How did you know the name of that police officer?
Spoke with him when he was at a crime scene investigating that one of Alexei's friends, eh?
This would be the contact in Corey that he was. This would be the contact in Corey that he was meant to meet.
Yes, it was.
And you don't think it's odd that a police officer who was stationed in Corey as QRF was just waiting outside an abandoned warehouse in Theresa, multiple kilometers away from where he should have been?
Oh no, I think that's mighty weird. Do I suppose
my
you
name
got
is Latif.
The answers from Latif?
My name is Latif.
Alright. Good to meet you, Lartif.
Whatever this is, it must have a beginning in Corey. Whoever he was receiving orders from most likely communicated off the net, but if I can get inside their police computers at the police station, then we can more than likely find out who did this.
Is that a request that you're making of us, Lartif?
I could do this alone, but then I will not share anything I know with you, and you will just be another loose end who knows my identity.
Well, considering I saw you shooting just a little bit ago at that warehouse, I suppose I don't want to be a loose end.
That's definitely the least preferable option.
What can we
the
do
police
for
and
you,
Corey will likely be
out.
Very well armed. I will need some help getting into the police station, and I will need some help fighting off whatever comes to, well... I'll need help fighting off the reinforcements, for lack of a better word. Plus, it helps to dirty the forensic crime scene with bullets other than my own.
Yeah, put some more space between them and your back.
Yes, but it also just helps to know where my allies lie. Come on.
Alright.
Not even offering us a lift.
Giving an update while we're on the move currently. This man was in contact with Alexei and Alexei's contacts. He is currently investigating why the Corey police were down near Teresa and have asked for help getting into the police station so that he'll share the intel with us. He has asked for us to help infiltrate and to fight off whatever comes at us when we get in there. So follow him.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Which way did he go?
Right. Into town. Yeah, if you can start marking where police are and all that, I guess that's our next flashpoint. Oh, stop.
The police in this town are unusually well armed.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing. Well armed, well armored too. Lots of them too.
We will need to make this quick if I am to go in, get out, and then disappear, for lack of better words.
Now, are you asking for just a big old distraction, or what?
Just more guns by my side will be enough. And someone covering my back while I access the computer will also be of no short help. One second.
I mean, I think we can also provide a distraction.
I have an IED.
looks, from what he's saying, our option is just to go in quickly, grab it, and jiggy the fuck out. Corey.
We're off to examine that. Why, I believe.
Oh, Hitman was heading down to Teresa. Oh, okay. Get your asses turned around. We've got time. We're marking anyway.
Oh, we're going
Hilo,
in.
If this is a smash and grab, coming in from the north is probably the best way to do it. Very short distance between us and the police station there, so less people we have to go through, and we're opposite end of town from the reservist outpost.
Yeah, our contact is going, and I'm kind of have. I have the think that he can do this by himself.
Okay, do you want us to be providing Overwatch to assist him then?
Yep. We're going
so
in
just
behind
to check.
Him.
This is the same guy who went up against an armed tactical squad with a revolver.
Yes, it is.
I'm in the van with the Viper.
Oh god. Heard gunshots. Don't know why.
Yep, the contact's going loud already.
We're sprinting out further west on the hill to try and provide better overwatch. Hitman's coming in hot!
I guess Lifeline start pushing towards the police station.
Okay, hang back in the van.
What's up, man?
Hey, yo. Where's this way?
We noticed when he went up against an armed tap squad with a revolver.
Yes, buddy is going against attack units with just a revolver.
Well, he has us on the hillside clearing the way for him.
Thank God he's on our side. Hitman's pulling security while the flying breach and clears. We'll hold this position.
Pick what you need from the laptop. I'm beginning to
Skynet is switching to Overwatch for reinforcements. We'll let you know if anything's coming in.
Let us know if something's coming in, and I've got an idea.
Alright, we're taking what we can from it. Give us two mics, I think, for... Yeah, two mics for the extraction of all the info.
Copy that. Just when you extract, drive straight north out of town, and then go off the road at, like, Amphisa, and go through the valley to...
Wait.
Friendly bat?
Yes. It's me. I'm doubling back to get our vehicle.
You good, Fitch?
No.
Hey, I'm gonna to fix Phage. Give me one second.
Hold. There we go. Sorry, my team fucking froze.
You're good.
Hear everything.
Say again.
And what's been happening?
Advising, you have a police car coming in on the main road from the south towards Polyakko? No, Corey. Yeah, that's a full armed response team. Three Vics we're seeing. Two covered, one uncovered.
And they're coming from the south?
Coming from the south. Alright, our contact is still extracting what he can. We have our hard drive that we need. If shit goes bad, we can leave him behind, but the intel that he can get will probably be invaluable. Copy that. Then you've got hard contact coming in south.
Hey, make sure that your lifeline guys are ready to pull out this first, because my guys will hold this position until you guys are out.
Okay, lifeline, be ready to evac ASAP. Assault team is going to hold the area until we evac.
I'll hold with the contact and the police station. Skynet, are they coming in from the north? Those are reservists. I don't know what. No, Carrie, do not fire. Repair truck is down.
It's a SWAT team.
Oh, we know.
Thank God for 5-7.
Whatever's on that hard drive, 13. All units, start evac. We have what we need.
Alright, we are leaving.
Get in the van now or you're being left behind.
But take the reservist, Vic, if you got it. Just get the hell out.
Skynet is last act. We're gonna do some position on the hill. We can pull out last.
Go.
Let's go.
Jackal, this is Crossroads.
Crossroads,
this is Jackal. We have lots of developments heading back to you, I believe, now. Unless we get stopped on the way.
We're not ready for the checkpoint.
But what's our destination?
Our update as we go.
Our all team clear of the AO.
Response team was in a 37 at ambush test. We went
oh my
up
God.
To Corey with
for
our
the third time I get it.
Offered
where
to take a police station with us so that we could get the intel with him. We have hard drives from Corey police station and we have the intel that he's going to share with us. We kicked the hornet's nest. Two reservist vehicles move up. We took them out. We took out basically the entire fucking police force of Inforay, and we're on our way back.
Terminate the vehicle.
Wait. Also, name of a contact that we have is Larty. We are heading back to you with him.
Okay.
Head back to HQ. There's your destination, HQ.
Guys, I just got a text from Church. I wasn't even aware the creep had my number. Apparently he's calling in that favor. I don't know what that means.
Oh boy.
Never mind, we're not going to HQ.
Hold on. Find somewhere that we can park on the way. Jackal, the crossroads, we've just got a message from the Church saying that he is wanting to call in his favor. Do you have any intel on that? Over.
65, radio check, long range.
65.
What's going on?
We're pulling out of Corey, and I just got a text from Church. Apparently he's calling in that favor? I don't know what that means.
Our orders to head back to HQ.
What's the plan? Are we doubling back?
Yeah, we're pulling out. We're headed back to the safe house.
Solid copy.
Did we already do the
favor? I guess he needs another favor.
I have this perceived notion of stuff. All this perceived notion of power he's got, and he can't do anything for himself.
The P90 was a good choice.
Yeah, the P90 was a good choice.
That's not always been alright so far. Well, the grenade seems to do well on reserve vessels.
My P90 made the SWAT team cry.
Ah yes, those Belgian armor-piercing rounds.
I love 5.7.
Belgium armor-piercing, polymer-coated as well. $1 each.
Sometimes you gotta pay for the best, man. I'm a real FN head.
Yeah, get that, but my current magazine is held about $150.
Okay, I have more messages from Church. Wait one.
I will say, in terms of underrated bounds, the 357 SIG isn't that bad.
Okay, message reads, all good things to those who wait. He'll be in Polyaco. Transport will be waiting at the church, where we met by the crossroads. Go with pistols only and in covert clothing. No matter what happens, you do what he tells you. He's not exactly the type to ask twice.
Okay.
Understood. We're gonna drop off a contact with Nicholas and ask his orders for anything.
Copy that. We'll join you shortly. We had to stop off and get fuel.
Got you.
Elo, Jacob and I are here at the safe house. We're ready to go. Can I meet with that contact personally? I think I know who it is at the church.
You'll get to talk with him soon.
Do we get to spray the word of Poseidon?
Oh dear, I know where this went last time.
Hey man, sorry. Well, it's quite fine
now. Oh, I need medical attention.
What's up?
He's in the back of our van here.
Who?
Our contact light team.
I require medical attention. Oh, 35.
Oh. Yeah, everyone get your radios on to 35.
Or you can put it on speaker and we can all listen.
Error, don't move.
I keep trying to put it on speaker and for some reason it doesn't work.
Yep, heard that.
Hold on, Pixie, if you want to, put it on speaker for me real quick here.
Yeah, I can do that. Hopefully it doesn't disappear again.
Radio Wanted, the voice of truth, so listen to it.
Today's broadcast comes with an orange tier weather warning of heavy rain, fog, and cloud coverage forecast with intermittent gasps and clear skies for the next week. Police in Zaros have issued a missing persons report regarding 25-year-old Emmy Stanaglo, a well-loved local fisherman last seen the previous Wednesday leaving his home as per his usual weekday routine of reeling in his cast just off the jetty at Farcos Point, and hasn't been seen since. Accompanying him is the owner of the jetty, Jordan Sandino, who also has not been seen since leaving Zaros to return to his home. Police Captain Costas Athanasiadis has confirmed that Mr. Sandino was cooperating with local police investigations into illegal arms smuggling operations, suspected to be tied to the wanton violence that has rocked Western Altus over the last...
Oh shit, fuck!
Where'd I go?
Pixie, oh, goddamn you.
Radio pilot. I hit the fucking backpack thing. God damn it.
Let me see. Can I put speakers?
Protests set to take place over the next few days as anti-government and treasonous rhetoric among both disgruntled commoners and restless paramilitaries is believed to have only grown, and police have advised citizens of larger towns and cities as well as capital districts to minimize travel across Altus and to stay indoors when the protests begin. This, accompanied by an attempted massacre at the town of Nicadas, which was swiftly foiled by members of the Reserve Army, have led to government officials to fear that the paramilitaries return to outright open violence as the Article 9 amendments approach. A spokesperson from the Army Air Corps has confirmed that Turkish aircraft violated Greek airspace earlier today, initially flying close to the cutoff between Turkish and Greek waters between Imbros and Samothraki, before making a direct run across Altus, making a low pass over to Kavala and Pyrgos earlier this morning, before diverting back across the border and returning to their as-of-yet-unknown base of operations on the Turkish mainland. This coming so soon after Minister of Defense Antonis Christianopoulos announced plans to purchase over a dozen Peregrine multi-role fighters as part of the Aegean Shield to defend Greece and her territories against would-be invaders and foreign aggressors, partnered with rumors of Turkey's supposed receiving of a surplus squadron of Shikra air superiority interceptors has left stirrings in the political and international community that an escalation from across the sea could come at any time. In international news, newly elected Prime Minister Delia Sarraj has announced plans to withdraw the British Armed Forces from Ardistan by the end of the year, following the expiration of their mandate to operate in the Green Sea region without other NATO powers in support, and has chosen instead to focus on readying the British Armed Forces for the upcoming Project Ajax 3-5, an experimental overhaul to the individual integrated protection and warfighting equipment systems issued to NATO soldiers as standard, set to last without a revision until 2035. American President Robert Hammer was condoned by Venezuelan VP Teresa Matamoros for his heavy-handed brutish actions in the deployment of two naval carrier groups to the Caribbean Sea, following the commencement of joint military exercises between Venezuela and its own Chinese advisors. Finland's defense minister was also recently credited for his decision to preemptively strike at Russian separatist forces that had seized control of the disputed island of Suursaari in the Baltic Sea, before evacuating its civilian populace under threat of repercussions from Russian naval units.
Well, that was fun.
Pixie?
Yes, what? What the fuck, bro?
Oh, no.
Really?
That's on my truck.
But, yeah, he's very salty about you guys losing his truck. Very salty.
You kind of deserve that, to be honest.
What? Excuse me? Alright, I'm not gonna try to debate that.
Okay, I'm kicking that for stealth. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Retarded, but okay.
Alright,
I will say,
pretend I am the voice in your head that is Church. So,
oh, nice. Ooh.
Don't let me go in that favor. I need you guys to go to Polyako with basically, I need you to go there undercover with pistols only. There will be weapons provided in the vehicles that are at the crossroads where we, well, the church where we first met, just over the hill. I can teleport them to you right now. You will take those vehicles and the weapons in those vehicles, and nothing else, to meet with my contact. He will give you the rest of the mission brief. He'll be waiting for you in Polyaco. The only thing I can tell you is that you need to park up by the gyros stand, and he will meet you there when he feels comfortable.
Aw, oh, hell yeah, gyro heroes.
Woo! Alright, I'm going now. Bye-bye.
Wait, Charbs!
Gyros.
Oh, I can't get my IDs back there in the van.
I don't think we should take the van this time. It's,
pistols only, boys.
Yeah, but I was trying to get my ID back from loadout, yeah, but they were in the van when the inventory locked.
I don't want to deprive him of his home.
Oh, what?
I'm not even bringing my P90.
Wah.
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 Dave. Dave.
Yeah?
Dave. 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 Dave.
Yeah?
Dave. Hmm? It says you can still get in. Use the ace and brass.
I want to put a jacket on, so, it's raining.
Yes, mother.
Which we left behind.
I swear to God, you say it, I will shoot you.
Deep state.
Alright, are we good to go?
Like Minecraft?
No, that's deep slate.
Alright, so what are we taking to fit all of us to go to Polyaco?
I mean, should we take a couple of vehicles and some of us should loiter nearby rather than, like, all of us going to be the contact?
Yeah. I would like to... I'm assuming Elo and I are going to talk to the guy.
Yeah, I guess then the rest of us split into two groups.
Oh, 30 seconds and then... We're going to get to the teleport. Oh, okay.
Okay. Do we know where the in poly? Ah, it's at the church. Gotcha.
18 hours later. Wow, I'm cold. I've been standing around for 18 hours.
It's a good thing you put a jacket on.
Oh. 2 hours later.
Nope. Okay, now it's time to tell me your time.
My fingers are frostbitten.
It's a good thing you put
I'd help
everyone.
I'd help everyone else deal with theirs, but I can't.
Yes. Position.
Here, Doc, come warm up.
In which case, one team should be loitering on the road into the west, and then look at the road out to the east.
Whilst the two people go to talk to the contacts.
Get up!
I'm on the Jeep.
Weapons in the VIX. We got a.
Alright, I don't know who's. I know Era's in here. Who's in the back seat?
Jacob.
Alright.
Have in your vehicles?
The radio frequency change again?
I think it changes every time we teleport.
Oh yeah, I was still sitting at 35 from the radio.
Yeah.
Broadcast.
Okay, what weapons do you guys have in your vehicles?
We have a 4652, a Galat, an M4, an SKS, and an SLR, plus ammo.
Okay, so they're all the same.
I'm expecting this is expected to go bad, then.
Don't touch them until we get the word.
Yeah, no, no shit, I'm doing it.
I like I've heard this music before, it's quite nice. here on the main road.
Just don't park where they park. So did you guys see the sports ball game, fellow law-abiding citizens?
Sports.
Football.
Man, I really want a Euro.
Where's the stand? That's
right. Let's go over there and get a Euro.
Everyone else is.
Out of character, I also really want a Euro. I'm funky.
I don't even want to know. I'm not going to ask questions. Sorry. I feel weirded out.
Hi, can I get a meal with the lemon rice soup?
Ah, amazing.
Oh, okay. Is your lemon rice soup? That would be two American dollars.
Ah, fuck, I only have Canadian.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry, but it's time to shoot you in the head.
Their fucking ice cream container is empty.
What? Oh,
look at it.
65 check. Good check. Yep, radio got reset for some reason.
I got the meal with the lemon rice soup.
Nice.
I wish Euro stands for a real thing in the States. I would be at their map.
Maybe they are in some places, just not near you. Or me. Maybe they're in the cities, like L.A. or New York.
To check, sit rep, I may have missed her from radio beat down. Loiter, act
like
non-suspicious.
Sounds more like a food truck thing, though. The Port Authority.
I butchered that spelling.
Mediterranean.
Our car is America Online.
No, our license is. Our car is for the win. Beamer driver.
Could be worse. We could be the suckers who got the lifted Dodge pickup.
I own the road. I wish I had an ambulance.
Else, apparently you're to get mounted up and leave town. I'm gonna give you directions later. I'm with the weirdo contact.
Okay, get in the car and go.
Carrie, we're taking the off-road. You go mount up with the other teams, apparently. I'm with our contact in our vehicle.
mean, cool, it's got a reversing camera as well.
It's got screens.
Everyone else is leaving Polyaku then.
Nice.
Yep, head towards the gas station outside Katalaki to the north.
It's a nice detail that the reverse camera has a lower frame rate than the mirrors.
Okay, wait on the outskirts of town, guys. I'll give you directions once we're moving. Okay.
Although the mirrors work fine until I try to zoom in on them and they freak out.
Okay, so...
Oh, fuck.
What?
Good timing on that thunder, though.
What?
There's a black SUV up there. Okay, I'm headed towards Zero Limni with the target. We are going to be followed. You guys then follow along behind us, following the guys following us, I guess.
Say again, where?
The Zero Limni Dan is the one west of our safe house, you know it.
Yeah, alright.
Need to pick up at the front of it. For two.
Suggest that until we leave, you guys head like east out of town as if you're not with us.
Alright, lime green hatchback will go first.
By the way, I spotted a black SUV with some armed guys standing around it by the gas station north of Katalaki.
They're the guys who are following me and our contact.
White SUV is a good distance behind the green hatchback we're going.
Blue Jeep is waiting. Jeep is going behind white hatchback.
Copy that, guys. So you want to be head out of town to the... Once you get out of Polyaku, make a circuit and then head to the southwest. We're going to be going, I believe, towards... Basically towards Agus and Dionysius past the safe house and the dam. So up that way.
So what weapons were you guys thinking of taking out of the vehicle? It's hot.
I'm not.
Oh, move. I don't mind the SKS or something like that.
Okay, I'm rolling with contact. Well, not quite rolling with contact.
Always tempted to go shotgun. Like, always tempted, but it'll just never be. It's like so situational.
Okay, contact and I are on the move too now. Okay, I've just turned onto the road to Zero Limni Dam with our contact.
Man, I'm getting really tired of all this spook shit.
Tailing of a convoy of three spook cars.
Copy that.
White SUV is at the Shiro in the dam now.
I made a wrong turn. I'm,
Anyone know where the fuck the Puglia is? I cannot remember.
Oh, that's where, like, South Korea, yeah.
Yep, I see him.
Music's getting more intense. That's gonna happen. I feel it in my balls.
Careful following these dipshits.
One vehicle might want to jet ahead of me towards Topolia then. Maybe go cross country if you have to.
Not me.
That sounds like a job for something that can do off-road.
It does.
Why do Arma characters never wear their seatbelts? Why do they laugh in the face?
Right, we'll take the hatchback and head to the... Slow down a bit, Raven, and we'll overtake the Jeep.
Well, seatbelts went the same way as anti-lock brakes apparently did in 2035. They don't exist. I think it made the off-road a little weedy, though. It should sound more like this, but maybe louder.
I don't think Arma netcode.
Is that where we are holding, or in the town itself?
Okay, going Coquinito again. Maybe park the vehicle out of sight, just in case the bike SUV buckos clocked it in the first town.
We're following the convoy through where we killed the militiamen in that first or second act.
I'm pulling up at the Red Burger.
Mounting.
I do have mines.
Uh-oh. It's hot.
They're shooting everyone.
Better cover. You're wearing your clothes.
Advising, the contact just fucking disappeared from my vehicle. I have no idea where he is.
What are
we engaging?
Engaging
the spooks?
Spooks are engaging us.
Ow!
I think that we've got some friendly fire going on.
Thank you.
I think we were shooting at our own.
But yeah, advising, the contact just fucking disappeared from my vehicle. I have no idea where he's gone.
Yeah, he's here with us, the better spooks.
Copy that.
Get some clothes on, bro.
I have clothes on my screen.
To a crate.
Well, you don't.
Did that fix it?
No, you're fine, I don't care.
No load.
Go back to our vehicles?
What's the situation?
I have no idea. Find the guy, talk to him, I guess.
Contact is by the blue Jeep near me. He's asking his guns to the box.
He's over by me if you want to get over here.
Pyromaniac, he's crazy.
You do. You certainly took care of those assholes. Right.
First spot.
Dave, am I wearing
where
clothes?
Are we supposed to go?
Yes.
Is this
yes.
about my neck?
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Right. Back in the Vix. I'll take lead. Get a weapon if you don't have one already.
One of the spooks fits.
Nice.
Now I can see it.
I'm looking a lot more casual.
Actual unit comp.
Where are we going?
But I'm kind Cut of out. Concerned the hat doesn't go with it.
He's on the vehicle. He's on the wheel of my vehicle. So follow the yellow off-road once we get down to the main road.
Copy that.
Slow and steady wins the race, boys. Drive incognito in case there's any police lying around.
The fort has a grenade launcher, but there were no grenades, so if you kill a grenadier, let me know.
Keep an eye out.
Six looks good. Alright, and 6-5 futuristic. Israeli, unfortunately.
Everybody's perfect.
Copy that. We're...
He sounds a bit too posh for my liking.
He looks a bit too posh as well. Look
British.
At that gun.
Oh, British, wait.
Why do I hear someone, like, suffocating to death?
I think we just need to get south of here, around here.
I'm very glad you've all got time to fap around.
So I assume it's the buildings up the valley to the south that we're raiding.
Yep.
Affirmative.
I'd like to point it, there's no sun shining.
At least you've got a sense of humour. Thunder's rolling in, that'll cover our tracks when we need to go loud.
Oh good, so that wasn't the explosions earlier.
Yeah, sorry.
File in behind me for now.
Alright.
I think it's you, Barry.
Huh?
You're making the sound of us suffocating.
Hold on, don't move.
Say hello, mate.
Actually, yeah, we should probably wait till we hold position. But fuck it.
What do you need?
You want to take a team? See that ruined farmhouse just over the way?
Maybe that.
Crawl behind these stone rocks, get in as close as you can. I'll drop the sentries.
Copy that. Skynet on me. We're crawling in.
Copy.
First barricade. Three guys. One of them's got an RPK. Second barricade. Two guys. One of them's got a shotgun.
Just hit up. For that, when you didn't push yourself with your left arm and you just kind of pulled yourself along with your heels and nothing else.
Hey, Elo. Did you have any grenades in your car for the thing?
No, did you?
No.
You have one in the tube, but I can see it.
The thing? Are you saying that you guys need explosives?
No,
Dave,
you already might.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're set. I'll drop the first group.
Did you have 40 millimeters?
No,
I sadly did not.
I only have two claymores, an explosive charge, and five bounded mines.
Yeah, we're in position. You shit from this ruined farmhouse, though.
We need underbarrels.
One of those sentries is getting suspicious. I'm dropping him now. Last few sentries are down. Should be clear all the way in. Hold here.
We've secured a farmhouse just to the west of the east of the second barricade. Might as well move the team up to it.
We're moving up.
Lifeline and Hitman are moving up.
All teams move to the second barricade. We'll try and split the assault teams properly there.
Our contact's already moving, no time.
Hitman can break off and go on the left flank.
Okay, Skynet, we'll dip down to the right.
Hitman, follow me. Mary, Dave, go left side.
White building, blue corners, we've got a guy with an RPG. Birdman, I'll lay on your shot.
Copy that. RPG man down.
We're loud. Go.
All teams, move in clear. Go, go, go.
Stay behind me. Don't move into the buildings yet.
Security, he's grabbing intel. I think we wet them out.
Copy that.
One building left, we're checking it.
Alright. Yeah, that's done. Moving through, moving through.
Careful as you loot. I took my vest off and put it back on.
Oh no.
Oh, new toy. Congratulations. I have underbarrel grenades now.
All clear.
Just find somebody with the UGL AK and you can take their ammo.
Yeah, I tried. I can't take anything out of people's vests.
You have to put the vest.
We
on
got any eyes on the road
off.
Or
be very
entrances?
Careful if you do that, though.
Check.
Good check.
I got a call
I get a call from this guy. He says he needs me to start supplying dirty weapons to certain groups on Alpha.
Interrogation in progress.
Just to check, do we know the roads and routes of entry in case anyone follows us up?
Weather jacket.
Only the way that we came from, I think.
He starts telling me about how the bigger thing planned for this little weapon pipeline he's got. He's talking about RPGs and explosives and obscene amounts of this fucking compound explosive charges. And he's just, I got sick. So I told him I was out and he let me go.
He let you go?
He just let me go. He just told me that as long as I kept supplying the other businesses with the minimal amount of weapons.
Thank you.
Which wasn't a lot, you know, really enough, but as long as I kept supplying the other businesses.
Okay, hold on a second.
See? That's a bad idea.
It's a good threat, though. Well, that's the thing. You know how I do it. I can go get the train more than they get them by instead.
So I'm not sure who that is, but it sounds like something we need to be looking into. We're gonna want to get this guy out of here. He sounds like he probably has more useful intel. Let's not have him die en route anywhere.
Second.
You want some grenades?
Sure.
I'm gonna put them in your pack.
Don't worry about the IEDs.
Just to note, we're placing mines down the road in case anything comes up.
Cool gun. Where did you get it? The gun store. Oh fuck.
Vacate from over the fucking hill.
We're getting this guy out of here if we can. We're also picking up his family, so we'll send some of our troops to do that, I guess.
Sorry, what?
More contacts coming in from the ridge line.
Some of the people we've freed. I don't think we need to go get them. Everybody defend the perimeter.
Hitman, grab dead enemy equipment. We're gonna be pushing them back.
back and taking the high ground on our hill to our southeast.
Right, fine. I'm holding the hostage. Skynet, we're going to push out further south to one of the buildings.
Man, on me, let's go. Hey, we got contact on the left side of the hill. Left hill, left hill. Northeast bearing 315, 300 meters.
We got contact close south too.
We're surrounded with everything.
Get to cover. I'm down on the SVG truck.
Docs here. Okay, there we go.
Take over.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm just in the insertion's inventory, so I'll.
Thank you.
We have contacts due west. Just down the hill before I'm down.
Fuck, man. We got guys.
What came to do? We can leave.
Is our prisoner still alive?
He didn't make it.
Motherfucker.
What the fuck? How did. What?
You there?
Okay, everybody. As soon as everybody's up, we are pulling out. Retreat to the back court.
Rally at the house. I'll get us out.
Okay, never mind. Rally at the house where we had the prisoner. It's the blue, the white house with the red roof. Fall back to it.
Go.
north.
Still back there.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, come on.
Everybody get rolling.
Which way did we say we're heading?
North, back the way we came in. Headed to our vehicles.
Hey, pharmacy.
North.
Oh, I like this gun.
Err, look at me! My hair! It's gone!
Bald,
I was in the SPG truck and it went fucking nuclear.
You gotta make a separate profile that's got the same face as the.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Speaking
okay.
of nuclear.
This was a trade then.
I did tell you it was gonna be a big, big boom.
Didn't get the prisoner out, right?
Nope, no, it didn't make it apparently.
Elo, you gotta make a separate profile that's got the face of that character that you just use for this thing, because apparently, unless you want to go bald every time you die.
I love it. I go to the hospital.
I like your hat. I really dig this fort. I hope we get to keep it. Don't bother.
Yo, where's the doctor we need him here?
I guess they don't. Do bother.
On my way.
Extra medikit in the car if you want.
Alright, everybody, we're headed. Headed home.
Oh no.
Careful. Everybody got some water.
So many interesting people to Nicholas's house.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone on Altus is a shit driver except me.
That
can't get up.
What's
happening. It's getting worse.
Why did you do that?
Ow.
What? How? What? Why? What?
Someone shoot me, please. I can't get up.
I don't even know why. Why?
Yeah. What?
What is with you guys?
We all did.
Almost like we have three bombs here.
Can I keep myself?
Whose mic sounds like they're talking through a plastic bag?
Good. Good. I'm good.
Everyone's good. Everything's fine. So,
that was the mission of all time. I did want to enjoy it. First session back off the ground. Quick break.
That was good.
That was fun.
Yep.
Lots of combat.
Yep.
I liked it.
Lots of shooting. I was half expecting us to get involved in the shootout with the spook guys, but I imagine that would have been hilarious from that go.
Yes,
I will find it extremely funny that it's just... Oh yeah, we need to follow this one guy. Oh, he's going and shooting everybody with the revolver.
Charles, before you ask us to like talk, can you turn off our ring, please?
Okay. I like the dream.
It makes you think of home.
The sunniest weather in Scotland.
Hey!
Oh my god, I've been
shot the rain!
He shot the rain!
Oh my god, he did it!
That rain out to T-100.
Who could take on the entirety of Alts by himself just running into Corey with a revolver?
Was that guy invincible?
No, probably.
Maybe. Did you happen to say
if he thinks about it hard enough, then yes, he is.